Palm leaves contain fiber in good amount and are quite flexible to be used in crafts. There are many products made out of it. They are, of course, very fine looking and have great demand. The harvested palm leaves could be directly used without any treatment. Initially, the leaves are sliced into uniform sizes by using a simple tool. The sliced leaves are taken to dyeing yards. After dyeing, various crafts are woven. In a single look, we cannot differentiate a palm leaf craft from a plastic product.